morning from the Republic of Belarus. This time I am located in the town of Loyew. This town was founded on the river of Dnieper. This river is very wide. This river is very wide river. It is Dnieper. As you may guess, the main beach of the town of Loyew. There are two grass cutters with crazy sounds of the engines. Здрасте. Это же Днепр, правильно?
Да.
Ясно, спасибо.
Вы снимаете его?
Да.
Вот тут айс по утрам ходит у нас всегда.
It is written the Alley of Heroes. Let's look closer. This gun originates from 1942. very strong, but happily it is a sunny day. You can see the strength of the wind by these flowers. So I guess this is something like the park in Loyew. There are many gazebos in this park. Шевелева стрит. Oh, here we can see a children playground. Thank you. So this is Dnieper, the Dnieper River. This river is greater, is bigger than the Sozh River that we have in my city of Gomel. So this stairway is balancing in the air. Okay. Loyew, this town is located in Gomel region of the Republic of Belarus. This town is quite small. It is only 7,000 people live here. Maybe less. 6,800. Oh, here is a viewpoint. Dnieper. Today I took today a big backpack with me, and this backpack is quite new, and you can see the noise. This noise is created by my backpack. time. I want to find the way how to get to some inner streets of the town of Loyew. I'm here in Loyew the first time in my life. Chevalier Street, city number, house number 33. Today is a sunny day, that's why I'm here, that's why I'm happy here. I guess that the town of Loyew a little bit less than Vetka and less than Dobruzh. Now, quite an interesting green building. Do you agree? Gomel Region. Starting from this video, I'm going to record my films in 4K quality. But my camera doesn't support 60 frames per second in 4K quality, only 30 frames per second. 60 frames per second is very important if we record dynamic scenes. But my camera support 60 frames per second only in HD quality, not in 4K. Yes, there is one secret in YouTube. When YouTube stores my videos and how YouTube shows my videos to the viewers. So, if I record my videos in HD quality, 60 frames per second, for example, it is okay. But YouTube will show my film, my movie in different, can show my movie in different codecs. And if this codec, and if my movie in HD quality, YouTube can show it with two different codecs, VP09 and AC1. And VP09 is of better quality. Only VP09 shows my movie in right quality. But not every HD movie YouTube shows in VC09. It shows in VC online online only videos that are visited by a big quantity of people. For example, 5, 10, 100,000 of people, 100,000 views. My videos in Belarus are not very popular, and this is the cause why YouTube shows my videos only with the help of AC1 codec. Yet, if I will record videos in 4K, YouTube will show it with the help of AC1 codec, independently of the quantity of people that look this movie. So, if this movie in 4K and this movie is in 4K quality, you have an opportunity to watch this movie in YouTube in very good quality, even in HD quality, because the codec that renders this movie, VP09. You can see this codec. You can see this codec just clicking by just clicking on the mouse on right button, and you will see in the special technical information the codec that renders this particular video. So I hope you will see this movie in very quality House number 27. The dog is barking. Look here. House number 24. This is Pervomaiske Street. Pervomaiske 20. So let me tell you this information in short about the quality. So if my video isn't just HD quality, YouTube can render it both ways, bad way AC1 and good way VC09. And if I record video in 4K, YouTube will render my video in VP09 in good quality, in good codec only. Later you can watch it on HD or 4K, it is not important. Only VP09 codec, good codec will be applied. Some hands here. House number 21, but there is no any inscriptions about the name of the street. House number 30. This town looks like a village. Big village, of course. There are no people in the town. Do you see that? So I can say that if there are no people on the streets, it is not possible for the coronavirus to thrive in these conditions. This is not Bangladesh, you see. So I'm a little bit surprised about the fact that we have a high level of coronavirus disease in Belarus, Telmana Street. You can see here a wooden well, but I don't think that this well works this time. Telmana Street. Batava Street, Batava 40. Okay. Number 14 on Telmana Street. What a nice time when a cloud covers me, so I can video in any direction, and the situation when cloud covers me. Yesterday, when I was interested what I can meet here in the town of Loyew, I looked on the Google map, but there is no street view of Loyew in Google map. It is a little bit strange for me, but it is a fact. So Loyew is not ready on the Google map. So I'm faster than Google this time. Pinchuka Street 30. You can see here quite a rich house, Pinchuka 24. Pinchuka 15. Except for houses, one store houses, we have apartment complexes here. This is five-story apartment complex. Thank you. So this is the downtown of Loyew. Do you see that? Citizens of Loyew and Loyew region, and Loyew district. Famous citizens of Loyew and Loyew district. Here are the statue of Lenin. Lenin shows the direction for you. If you don't know where to go, you can look on Lenin and go to that direction which he directs. That's funny. So So this is the center of the city of Loyew. This is a central street of the town. Europe is a big grocery store. total rasvit. Rasvit in English, dawn. Dawn, we have dawn in the morning. When the sun is rising, this is dawn. Balcony with flowers here. The town is neat and tiny. There are only few people on the street. Here is the post office. And we can see the lines in the front of the post office, like in Sri Lanka. Do you see these lines? Very nice. Second one. Belarus Bank, it is the central bank of Belarus. Mir Detstva is a toy store. Let me walk inside this yard. Just interesting. Two-story building. Some apartment complexes here. There is no entrance. Restrooms, wooden restrooms. two-story building. This is an apartment complex. This building is for unemployed, but I don't think that they can help for unemployed because our government pays only 10 United States dollars per month for unemployed. And even for this small amount of money, 10 United States dollars per month, you have to bring some papers to this organization. For example, these papers have to show that you try to find any job. For example, I'm unemployed, but I'm sure that there is no sense to go to this organization because they couldn't help. So this time I approach to the downtown of this tiny town. Let me walk again through this marvelous square, because this place is of most beauty in this town. What a wonderful clouds on the sky. Do you see it? Clouds are magnificent. So here you can see the Dnieper River. Here we have a group of war memorials. The main column, this statue, the alley with cannons. What a funny two-story building, isn't it? What a funny two-story building, isn't it? Very beautiful. Compact and tiny. It is so good when there is no wind. I don't like wind, really. Here we have three guns, three cannons. This is 76.2 millimeters cannon.